A large crowd at the Osceola County Fairgrounds got out of control, forcing crews to shut down the county fair. Take a look at this video that was shared with WESH 2. It captured the fight between the crowd on Friday night. You can see some people running, others on the ground as law enforcement tried to break them up. According to its social media page, Osceola County Fair says that some of the guests became unruly after the fair reached capacity. Officials were forced to close it for the day. People there say that they're thankful no one was seriously injured.
You could see people putting their hands over their heads just like this. People were hiding under tables, hiding under booths. We ran into the back of like the little funnel cake thing just to grab shelter. Just because of a couple of kids did get into a little altercation, that's not going to ruin the fun for all of us.
And people who purchased their tickets online were able to use them this weekend.